The universal valve lockout can be used to lock out ball valves, butterfly valves, and gate valves. To lock out a ball valve in the off position, compress the hand wheel to open the clamp and slide the universal valve lockout onto the valve handle. Rotate the blocking arm against the pipe in the direction of the valve rotation. Turn the hand wheel clockwise, tightening both the clamp and the blocking arm. Finally, insert the padlock through the locking hole to secure in the locked position. To lock out a butterfly valve in the off position, compress the hand wheel to open the clamp and slide the universal valve lockout onto the butterfly valve handle between the trigger and the handle. Turn the hand wheel clockwise to tighten for a secure fit. Insert the padlock through the locking hole to secure in the locked position. To lock out a gate valve in the off position, insert the cable through the cable hole in the universal valve lockout and pull the cable through. Compress the hand wheel and slide the clamp onto the valve handle. Pull the cable to remove any slack. Then, turn the hand wheel clockwise, tightening both the clamp and the cable. Insert the padlock through the locking hole to secure in the locked position.